dealing with our three-part agenda, infrastructure development, infrastructure development, and of course, peace and security. But in the area of infrastructure, we are responsible for the things we are doing. It's dry season. We are concentrating on our roads. We have noticed that there's an increased activity on our roads, both rural and the town roads in our various cities. What we did was to strengthen our Ministry of Works. There's some restructuring in the Ministry of Works to ensure that the contractors move to site. Whatever outstanding they had in terms of payment, we did it, we paid them, and we told them to use the dry season to move very fast. Unfortunately, nobody can predict the weather these days. You have noticed that only a few days ago it was so much rain that some houses were damaged, even our waste stadium was also damaged because of the heavy rain. But we'll try as much as possible to use this period to move very fast. We are working with the Ministry of Works, using their contractors, and we're also using our direct labor agency for rehabilitation and repairs. They have been working effectively in Asaba, where we were here for this. They have also moved to other towns like Safele, Apple, and other towns. And we are hoping that before the rains come fully, we are all very proud to repair our roads. And of course, for the highways, but also structural repairs, we have permitted Section A of the wages stabilization, Section B and C that are going on. And we are awarding Section A, but in the next 1 week, the contractors for Section A, the new contractors for Section A will move into Section A so that they also work as fast as possible. The other ones are going to put the road towards the flow and the road. They are also going on. Now, the other infrastructure that we are concentrating on, where we face crisis, is our schools. Notice that we have been in those schools. We have a second batch, and it's also on the current board now, as far as the project is passed. Schools. Of course, the other infrastructure that are going on are airports, active students, industrial parks, those are infrastructure programs that are going on. In terms of the market development, we're also moving on, especially our Mapala Health Service is going on right now, we're doing Aurora. Free health service. That means that anybody that comes to the health facility, you can move from place to place, old, young, short, tall, white, black, wherever you are, they are treated free of charge. And the treatment has been very effective. We started from that, moved to some parts of the health world. I think like last time, when we had a break, where Sukuk. I'm sure many of you may not have seen our new mobile doctor outfit. It was something we used during the flood, and of course we are using now in our mobile clinic. What we do is to move it where you want it. It takes 6 hours to fix. And once you fix it, it's a complete hospital that can take as much as 100 beds. I don't know how many of us have seen it, but it's a showpiece. As for education, as part of our annual capital development, our scholarship schemes are going on. A few weeks ago, we gave out another batch of first class scholarships to our students. Thank you very much for being here. We are all over the world now studying. We're also giving to law students. I think the next batch will be to the education students. That process is going on, of course, the maritime students. We have a comprehensive scholarship scheme that will ensure that our students are properly trained. And while the training scheme is going on, we don't release more force to the scheme that new entrants get some more money. We're also trying to build micro schemes that are doing well so that they can move up to small and medium scale enterprises. But the star attraction in that area of the scheme is our shoe factory that we are partnering with Unit. We signed the MOU in the next 2 weeks. We have already released our funds for the partnership. Once we signed the MOU, the shoe factory somewhere that's over here. What we want to do is to build an area where our local manufacturers of food will come together, improve our skills, improve the quality of their production, so that they have the biggest shoe factory in Nigeria. Like I said, it's a partnership with Unity. The Ministry of Commerce and Industry, of course, we have already started 10 small and micro enterprises, 4 fish mills, the last 6 Asaba. All fish mills are ready. The land has been acquired just for that equipment. The recruitment of Asaba ones are also ongoing. And then, for our peace and security, also a strategic group of notice that there was fairly free data in terms of traffic. However, in the last few days, there seemed to be one of the cases of data also. And what has helped us really in the issue of security, we noticed, the ban of Okada, the major we found Okada in Asaba and then we reacted. That really helped us successfully the issue. We identified the places, the flashpoints. Flashpoints in there that we identified those places. We have strategized the route to deal with it. And we shall widen the area in which we are banning Okada on the cycle. But we will not just ban, we request for give alternative. Once we are able to get all our recyclers in place, give the alternative to the cycle, then we'll ban in those areas and move in price attack. I'm emphasizing this because I know there was a position towards the ban of the cycle, but the result so far has been very, very positive in terms of security protection. But on the waterways are freer than before. Illegal bunkering is reducing because of the strategy we have also put in place. On the general water security, we have held a meeting with our neighboring states, other district. So it was a meeting called by Mr. President, and we are strategizing because sometimes for these people activities, we don't have borders. We are all together to ensure that we build security. On the political scene, the state is quiet currently. I advise that those who have ambition for 2015, perhaps for assembly, whatever, please, you should do it. It's going to happen quietly. I would say that so far, so good. So, let's go to the press. Those are the briefs that I have for you. I'm sure a lot of issues will arise.